say exactly that 3 days you recover all 100%. Then after that?
After that?
No, I mean 100%. Not even one lump. Not even a bit of lump there.
Oh, a bit of lump. Okay.
No, I mean anymore.
This no, because this one we think is because she keep go. Yeah, huh? she keep go underneath the bed. That's why.
Okay.
Because by right, we never let her enter the back room. Recently, she keep enter and go underneath the bed sleep.
Recently, ah. But you won't know at that time the coat is so thick, right?
What thick?
The coat, the hair. It haven't shaved at that time.
At that time, I haven't shaved.
So how you know? You can tell from under the skin. I mean under the
hair. No, we touch that. Touch can feel.
Oh, it touch, not, that time nothing.
Touch then can feel the thing.
Anything at that time? Yeah. Nothing. Okay, I'm going to ask her to see. Yeah, it's very itchy. Okay, ready? Okay, this is a female schnauzer, around 2 to 4 years old, adopted. Now, what happened is 3 days ago, right? What happened? It went under the
bed.
And then the owner feels that there are a lot of bumps. And these bumps are itchy, right? You can see it's very itchy. Then what happened is in November 17, which is about a month and a half ago. It sounds like the similar lumps and bumps, which you can see all over the body. You still have to close up, you can see. Now there's a condition in schnauzer called schnauzer bumps. That means this breed schnauzer, they have a lot of bumps. So it's one of the breed characteristics. So there's a name for it called schnauzer bumps. You will focus close, you can see a bump. And then how about below here? Below here, not so much, but there's a bit here and there. And what's the cause? Now the cause of schnauzer bumps, nobody really knows, but it's suspected to be allergies. So you have changed food also recently, right?
Yeah.
He changed food, and also the dog had a thick coat and then it went under the bed. So, but normally one injection of anti-inflammatory will bring down the itch and resolve the problem. Now, of course, it's possible that it might be ringworm. It might be ringworm. So what I'll do is I just use a fluorescent light and shine on these lumps. If it's ringworm, then these lumps will shine green color. If it's not, then it won't shine. It won't shine green color. But there is a bit of fluorescent. But some of them are due to ringworm as well. There's a bit of shine here. Can you see? Can you capture it? I don't think you can capture it. Come, let's lie down first. Lie down.
Sure.
Yeah. Okay, lie down here. No, there's a bit of shine here, but not much. If it's ringworm, it'll be very shiny. There'll be a lot of those shine. So it's not to be. It's not likely to be ringworm. This thing video won't show. But so most likely this is also bomb. And due to allergies. So with treatment, the injection anti-allergy, the dog would, as in the previous time, the dog will recover. But if you don't give anti-allergy, the dog is scratching. And so it's getting worse, you see. So other than that, the inner glands is okay. And the ears are a bit inflamed. So the one has nothing to do with the schnauzer bumps, but it does cause it to be very itchy. So sometimes they use the back leg to scratch it. Now I'll check the ears. To check the ears, normally I use the cotton dot. Now normally this ear, you see the dog's reaction, there's no reaction, so it's not itchy or painful. Okay, did you clean the ears, right?
I mingle groomer.
Groomer has cleaned the ears.
This one, the ear too complicated, don't know how to clean.
Oh, this one you can see, wait, I'll show you. This one, there's an ear pain and itchiness. You can see the reaction of the leg.
Sugar.
Now you see the leg, see? So the main problem is this ear actually. which they haven't solved the problem. Now, either the owner does it every week with eardrops and then massage, that's one way. The other way is there's an operation, open up the canal, cut here, cut away this side wall, so the canal is opened up, and then all the dirt and all the water, everything will fall out from here because you open here, so there's no more vertical canal, and then you won't be trapping all the dirt, you see. So this year definitely needs attention. It's very painful. Now this year on the right, it seems to be okay. As you can see that there is no, you see no reaction from the leg, and no pain. So anyway, the owner also knows is the left ear. Now, so normally that's how I check the ears. Normally I check the ears, I put the cotton bud in, and then see any reaction from the left leg. Not only from the hind leg, the right hind leg, there's nothing, you see? No reaction. So this year is not a problem with the infection and inflammation. Okay, January, thanks. December 31, 2013, snouser, bumps. Okay.